The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. The lead over the pack is dwindling. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. That's the end of the breakaway. The pack gave them no chance. We're already at the halfway stage. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. Oh my, the guys up front aren't going to be making too many friends today.
Acceleration by Pogacar.
It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. As they go over the top, the riders breathe a sigh of relief and hope to recover a bit on the way down. The pace is so high that a few riders are going to be very sore at the end of the day. We're into the last third of the race. We'll soon know the final outcome.
Acceleration by Rodriguez. Attack by Jai Hindley. Acceleration by Champoussin.
The list of those left behind goes on rising. They're heading downhill, so they've got to make sure to keep warm and make no mistakes on their trajectory. There should be a decent fight all the way to the top and the finishing line. Kilometers remaining. The riders are in a portion above 10%.
Kos goes onto the attack.
There are just 10 kilometers left. The pack has just reeled in the escape group. Our rider has a flat tire. Let's hope he is helped out quickly. There are just 5 kilometers left. Now the guys up front are asking serious questions of the riders in the rear as more of them are left in the wake. His aim was to win it, and he didn't disappoint his teammates. It's a job well done. The race is run, but the poor soul.